Well, let's see how it looks on you.
When you sell glasses for a living,
okay, you put this one on.
You know a good thing when you see it.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect. See how it fits his bridge?
And when you sell them for 75 years, you know when someone's looking for honesty.
I don't like that one on you.
No, I don't either. I don't either now that I see it. I agree. That's funny you said that.
I gotta tell you the truth.
Yes, 92-year-old Joe Sekerka is still shooting straight with customers.
If you're not smiling when you walk out that door, I didn't do my job better.
For Joe, that means not being satisfied with seeing the world through rose-colored glasses.
There's a rose for you.
Outside of work, his preferred tint is actually purple.
And I'll tell you, everybody that sees me down there, that's their favorite, too.
These horn-rimmed specs help transform him into Joe Viking, a season ticket holder for 53 years, who is equal parts fan and fan favorite. Add in his positive attitude, and you begin to understand why the man has his own billboard.
I get a bigger kick going to the game than actually watching a football.
That's because watching Vikings playoff games have often been tough. None tougher than the 1998 NFC Championship.
He didn't make the kick, and I had two Super Bowl tickets in my hand.
Which brings us to yesterday and this photo.
That was before the very last play of the game.
I had a lot of doubts.
The three people that were with them, including me, we cried like babies.
I said, don't cry yet, we'll see.
That's not to say he saw this coming.
Oh, yeah.
To our family, it was really for him.
School.
That's good.
And I did that yesterday, and I was jumping a little more.
Joe says he doesn't plan on this being his last photo at U.S. Bank Stadium this season.
You bet. If we're going to the Super Bowl, I'll be there if I have to break a window to get in.
And if you're looking for a prediction, he'll call it like he sees it.
I think they're going to win the Super Bowl. And if they don't, I'm going to put this hat on. Next year, I'm going to be there again. I'm not going to ever give up.
In New Brighton, Kent Erdahl, Care 11 News.